Hi everybody, I hope you're all well. It's almost February and that means Valentine's Day. We're putting together a really fun, exciting, and delicious Valentine's Zoom event that you can enjoy with us and other chocolate lovers. We're going to start off by showing you how to make a ganache. A ganache is a mixture of chocolate, cream, slash butter that you use to fill chocolates or layer a cake with. Or spoon it straight into your mouth. That works really well, and I speak from a great deal of experience. We're actually going to send you a pre-made ganache, and together we're going to roll out 4 truffles, and also in the package will be cocoa powder and icing sugar, so you can roll the truffles in either or, and be creative. Create a beautiful truffle, and then send us an image of your most beautiful truffle. We're going to choose the one that we like best, and feature it in our newsletter, social media, and the winner is also gonna get a chocolate lover survival kit. So send us these beautiful images. Also included in the Valentine's package is a super special treat. I'm gonna be making apricots filled with a truffle filling, covered in dark chocolate, and rolled in icing sugar. It's one of my favorite things that I make, and I'm excited to share it with you. And then the chocolate sims are going to be in the package. Those are solid chocolate sticks with the Australian river salt flakes on top. Very delicate, super yummy. And it's not Valentine's Day without our chocolate lovies, right? They come with apricot, sour cherry, ginger, and mango. Share the lovey, one of our taglines. So it's going to be super special package. Our uber talented and dear friend George Pizzironis, who makes his own amazing wine and used to be sommelier at Spago and Pacific Dining Car here in Los Angeles, he's going to put together a list of wines that you can pair with our chocolates. Some of the wines you may already have in your pantry or cellar, and for the others, George will have great suggestions of what you can get at your local wine store ahead of our Valentine's event. There's more than enough to keep 2 people busy savoring the chocolate that evening, or if you're flying solo, you can enjoy it that night, the next, and maybe even longer. It's $85 and it contains everything, all our chocolates, the ganache, the toppings, shipping, and all. We'll hold the event twice, so to make it easier to find a convenient time. 13th of February at 6 p.m. Pacific time, as well as February 14th at 4 p.m. Pacific time. So we hope to see you for our live event for Valentine's Day. Stay safer at home, eat lots of chocolate, and love to you all.